Good morning. Comment nous tout le monde? Tout le monde, moi, est-ce que nous là qui ça a fait? Je veux dire, nous allons faire un breakfast. Today, guys, we're gonna make a breakfast. This is Haitian breakfast. So we're gonna have some yogurt and some green plantain. I'm gonna boil them and I'm gonna have some Philippine dry fish. What I did with my fish, I soak it in the lime and vinegar water, and then I wash it with lime juice, and then I'm gonna use some sazon, black pepper. I have ginger, onion, thyme, and parsley, garlic, and scotch bonnet pepper. So now, guys, I'm gonna go ahead peel my yogurt and my. I'm not gonna peel the plantain. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just make a little. Lie in the middle of the plantain because this plantain tend to cook very fast. If you peel it, you might become mushy, and I don't want that. So what I'm gonna do, if you have a steamer, you can just do that, but since I don't have one, I'm gonna make a little lie in the middle and then put it the only thing I wanna peel it is the yolk. So timoni facile pour nous caler mon yolk te montre nous ça dans une vidéo m'ta fait déjà ou faut écouter et puis ou de pour faire écouter ou les guettes entre ou t'es parti soit monter ou juste râler les nids sont easy guys, it's very easy to peel yoga. Once you put the knife in, you see the little like shiny part coming out, you keep peeling it and then the skin come out very easy. If you want, it's okay if you don't want to peel it or if you scared to cut your finger, you can always buy the one that already cut prepared in the freezer, bag. So it's up to you. Si nou isi gen yon yon ki tou kale nan frize nou ka achete li, but mwen mwen prefer achete sa ki fwoye pou mwen koupe li, pou mwen mette nan, pou mwen fe a ferme tako fwoye, ok? Guys, as I said before, I did, what I was gonna say, oui, mwen te, pasou se chè a mwen li trampil, y son pasou se chè mwen ba kostale, son baka Filipien liye, Filipino, but se pa, m te met ton video na Clapper ou bien TikTok, epi goun ki zi, oh my god, you cooking this Philippine food, I'm like, oh, ok, but m pat m pat se mbaga yi sel te, yon mwen nan chav la m achete l, se se te kon git se wa sa se shi ti bisket, mbaga sa wa ati ti bisket, m panse se, tako li m wala ti jan gotu, but li vreman bo ti moun mwen ti sa m te fe, sa se l'huile ma vide, guys, m wala fril. So what I'm gonna do now, guys, I told you guys I wash it and clean it with lime vinegar and lime juice. So now I did add my seasoning in there. So now I have my all-purpose flour. I'm gonna put it in the flour to coat it since I already have all my seasoning there. So I'm gonna deep fry it. Once I'm done, I'm gonna remove it and make my sauce for the the plantain and yoga. It's very easy to make, guys, and this tastes so good. Make sure you put all your lime juice in there, like it's fish, so you have to prepare it really good, okay? So mettez bon petit jus citron, bon petit acide, nous petit monde ici c'est une connaissance ma petite amie. Il y a un petit pour ça les pistrettes quoi, on les m'a pas acheté les petits ça pour pièce grillé là on petit l'huile. Mettons-tu là où manger la banane bien facile, bien rapidement. Si moi j'ai ici ça, mes amis, on sait qu'il n'y a pas qu'à oublier, non? C'est tellement goût. Je sais que moi, je vais faire pisquette là avec l'âme bouillie. Bouillie, l'âme non bien sec. Et puis, le fruit pisquette là dans l'huile. Ouf! Bagay ki go, mwen bakon de mne vage, mwen nou si mbat fan pil tan nan mel defen gwen, mwen mte fe se tan nan mel, but mte kon ap, kom si li pakon vle mbo di fe, but mte toujou wè lan moun gen pou manje, jan l'okipe maril, bagay kon sa, mte toujou kom si, you know, reme fe manje, so I don't know. So now the oil is ready, I'm gonna fry my fish, guys. Lou la chokoun ya ti mou map meti an fwason fwi. So make sure you let it fry golden brown. Once the fish is golden brown, remove it. And then add the other portion. So lè li fin fwi ti mou wap poti sa ki fwi wap meti lot porsyon ki fwoko fwi ya. E pi, nou jok poske fwi tou. So nou ka wè jan li fwi koun ya. What I'm gonna do, guys, I'm flipping them over. So the other side can fry them. It looks crispy, guys. So, nou ka wè jan li fwi bien sek. So, m ap vire li bò ti moun epi. installé tout un bon like 6 minutes nous avons retiré et puis moi mettre l'autre partie qui peut couvrir ce qu'on a m'a retiré guys. Now I remove the fish, you see here golden brown and crispy. So I'm gonna add the other part, the rest of the fish to fry. This is my yolk and my plantain boil to the other side, don't mind. So the reason why I use this big show jay is because I want it to have space. I want it to do, especially the yolk, I want the yolk to cook. If you have a steamer, it would be very easy to do, but I don't have one. I don't want to put, I have juicer, cooking pressure and everything. I just don't want to put, you know, buy everything, make my kitchen full. I like empty kitchen. Even though I bake, I do a lot of stuff, but and plus I need the air fryer. Like too much stuff. I can't deal with that. I'm Haitian. I can boil my yolk and plant in the shoja. I'm playing, guys. Now I'm adding. I remove the fish as already everything is done. I'm adding some traditional yolk. Is this wagyu? Yeah. And I add some home seasoning. I have that video on my channel. I have garlic, ginger, parsley, thyme, bell, sweet pepper in there, a pinch of salt, and then I'm letting everything cook, and then I'm gonna add my corn pepper in there, give it a little bit taste. Since my seasoning already have everything, guys, if you don't want to make this homemade seasoning, you can go on my channel and watch that video. I have the video on my channel. This is very good. This is the seasoning I use to season my chicken. My fish. So it has everything in there: thyme, parsley, garlic, black pepper, onion, sweet pepper. Man, a lot of goodies. All of them is natural, fresh, green. See, everything is fresh. So whenever you do that, you use vinegar and olive oil, and then I hope you keep it in your fridge. It can last up to a month in your fridge. So usually mine doesn't last that long because I cook every day. Every day I cook, as you can see, I'm always in the kitchen. So mine always wash me, always last me like 2 weeks. Yeah, I cook every day, guys. This is the yolk. You see how it's come very tender. Yeah, I'm ready. I will just start. This is the you know, when you're frying fish, it is the remaining flour that left. I add some scotch bonnet pepper, a little baking soda, and I make me some marinade. Yeah, so I was eating that aside with some hot pickles. I wasn't gonna let the flour lose. I said, let me just make something with it. Marinade, guys, is like you make it with flour, baking soda, the seasoning I just talked about. You mix it with lime juice, taste it. You add parsley, thyme. Yeah, this is marinade right there. This is the meal, guys. Yes, I make like those too. Thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe. Spoke about abonné, et puis nous allons dans l'autre vidéo.